Hello, stream. Still waiting on people to get online and call me on Skype and get this race going and all that fun stuff. In the meantime, I'm just gonna be dicking around on random NES titles. Because what else am I gonna do? I should probably play this on the show once soon. I love this game. But I'm still doing mostly Amiga yet. I haven't moved on to NES. Ow! He hoit me. Give me those hammers. Go this way. Go the easier way. Oh, challenger. Ow. Hey, there's people calling. Hello?
Hey, man.
How's it going?
Hey. Good. Nathan's struggling with a water heater issue.
Okay.
When he's ready, we'll get things going.
Are y'all getting any feedback or anything from me, or is it all
you've
cool?
You've got a little bit of background, but you're not bad.
Okay, because I'm going headphone-less like I do my Wednesday show, so.
Okay.
Just wanted to make sure I wasn't going to spam.
That reminds me, I need to go in and get fuck.
Of course, Skype's telling me I have a lot of background noise, but...
I love getting fucked.
Oh, Jesus. I can turn the audio down a little. That'll help.
There we Jesus. Go. Now it's one album.
Download.
So, what is this whole emulator issue? Like,
I don't know.
I have no issue. I'm running it.
Well, yeah, but that's not it. That's not the question. It's the ROM he chose is a little, apparently, a bit persnickety when it comes to what emulator is used to run it.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
Right, so, like, what emulator do I need, or...?
Yeah.
F-C-E-U-X, I'm gonna spell it.
Yeah. Oh, that's the one I use.
You need fuck.
Oh, got it.
Alright, how do I, the Win32 binary, or the source file, or what?
Yes.
What did you use? Okay, then.
I mean, I've had this installed for, like, years, so...
Look, I have the memory of a goldfish. Where
it's
am I?
FCE Ultra X or something is what it's, yeah. That's what I use.
Why are we downloading that one, though?
Because apparently the emulator, or sorry, the ROM that Chupa chose is kind of picky about the emulators that it runs on.
What? Noise! He's alive!
Can you hear me?
Hey, what's up, Chupa?
It's Chupa. A wild Chupa up here.
Holy fucking shit, guys.
I'm out of
problems.
Hey, I have some pretty big opinions on home ownership at this point.
Good or bad?
Dude, fuck owning a home.
Welcome to home ownership, man. I've been there.
It's like, all a home really is
don't ever
to some extent an investment, and to other extents, like, a status symbol. And other than that, I mean, an apartment's just... You know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Look, I'm just saying, having owned a home longer than most of you, if not all of you.
Sure.
I'm kind of tired of taking care of my yard.
Oh, dude.
Among other things.
I have a yard guy.
I have a yard guy, too.
I have a yard guy.
Kind of tired of paying him.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. That's
so I'm handicapping
you
myself.
You know how to fix that? Gasoline and a match. Get rid of the home too. There you go. No more hot water heater problems.
Right.
Everything's hot.
Everyone get a little bit of
problem solved. Yeah, that sucks, guys. I guess we better move into an apartment so we can find a new house.
Yeah.
Shit. No, this house isn't any good. I don't like this one either.
If you want to stay in Lake Charles at this point, you're not buying a house.
Yeah.
I mean, first of all, the rent prices in Lake Charles are
too damn high.
There we go.
Damn high. Too damn high. I mean, after you factor in like that the housing that would be like within the last 5 years for rent, like your disposable income is like non-existent. I mean, there's just nothing else that you can spend on after you spend on Lake Charles rent. It's crazy.
Anyway,
my grandmother made quite a bit of money on rent.
Oh yeah, that'd be a good business to go in.
Just some commercial buildings for a while. I don't remember where they were off of.
So I figured I'd handicap myself tonight for y'all.
Oh, is that right?
I'm drinking Loki.
He's gonna drink.
Oh shit, motherfucker.
I broke out the orange cream Loki.
I want a face cam.
I have a face cam on my stream.
He does face cam.
Oh, there is! Perfect.
Yeah.
Oh god, I can't wait to watch that.
Oh, I face cam too, and I have a green screen. I should show you guys my green screen.
Oh,
what color is it?
It's green.
Oh,
go fucking figure.
Shit. Okay.
Why is it blue? You fucking conformist. I don't know where that came from.
You know why? Because these were my son's curtains when he was a baby.
I thought you were gonna go dark there for a moment. I don't know why. These are my son's curtains before he died in them.
Before he died in them, and then they rotted. And when the rot was green, they made it.
They were blue once. I don't know what happened.
Actually, you see it. I might. I'll show you. I don't know if I can snap.
Okay. Okay, Brandon, when are you changing that freaking tone on your phone?
Whenever I stop being lazy.
Oh, fuck, so it's never changing.
Pretty much. I mean, I want.
Goddamn.
Basically, when I stop being lazy, I'm going to put all the old calls from Overwatch onto my phone as ringtones and swap between those as I feel.
Please, God.
I read a post where somebody said that they need to have banter between Tracer and...
Oh, fuck! Oh, God!
Whoa. What?
I turned on your stream, and I forgot you cut your hair!
Oh, God. I
was scared. I'm like, what are you watching?
Oh, Jesus.
I'm actually posting on my Facebook wall right now, like everyone that wants to watch MGBR, I'm just letting them know I'm not streaming.
Oh, and by the way, living in an apartment is not all shits and giggles either.
No, you're right. I mean,
I've seen both worlds, so.
I want a house
so
badly because I'm sick of being around so many freaking people. Just get a trailer.
Wow, that is some ass hair, dude.
It's kids. Ain't close to being fine.
Alright, James, I hope you don't mind. I'm just going to redirect everyone that's wanting to watch MGBR. I'm just going to redirect them to your stream.
It's fine with me.
I'm not going to tonight. Let's do that.
I don't mind being hosted. And here's proof. Here's my
Loki. That's a good... How do you actually host someone?
Slash
you
host switch space dashboard? Name of the person in chat.
In
your
my
chat? You go to your chat, slash host, space, streamer.
Hmm. Have y'all sent the ROM yet, or what?
No.
Okay.
There was one
slowly getting to it.
Just making sure y'all weren't waiting on me, because I'm dicking around in Kid Icarus. And about to meet my food.
Just to ask Nathan, how bad is it?
It's not that bad.
He hasn't played it, so...
Are you talking about the ROM? Or
not the ROM, the disaster.
the
water that is streaming from your home.
Oh,
well,
we know how bad Maya. We know where my priority is.
Okay, so just to kind of summarize that situation, I've been on vacation for a week.
Yes, you know that.
I got back, and I could tell that there was water on the floor, but it is not flooded in any way, shape, or form. It looks like it had just happened, within a half hour of me getting home.
That part is
good. So
it was lucky.
Good timing on that part. So it wasn't a huge problem, but, you know, I get home and, of course, Lowe's is closed, Home Depot is closed, so there's nowhere that I can buy the thing that I need to fix it.
Did you just get home, like, just now?
Yeah, I'm just sitting down.
Oh, wow!
I'm seriously just fucking sitting down here.
Welcome home. Get your ass in here. Let's play.
Come on, motherfucker. How was the trip?
You. Dude, how was the trip? I saw that you guys had Mickey Mouse pancakes until
we went to Orlando.
Did you have to heat up the knife to cut the butter?
Shit, yeah.
I'm just asking.
We did Universal. We did Universal Studios on Tuesday, and we did Wet n' Wild on Wednesday. And just kind of hung out in Orlando for the rest of the time, which was fantastic. Lots of fun.
Nice.
Good. I'm hoping to do that in about a year, take the kids down.
2 or 3 years from now, we'll be doing a Disney World trip, because my niece and nephew will be just old enough to enjoy that. Oh. I'll be doing that later.
Awesome. Where do I set the sound?
I don't remember how many times I've been to Disney World. Three?
I've never been.
You're in for a trip. I will say this as a tip. Look into food plans, meal plans.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So my sister-in-law is like the vacation planner extraordinaire. Like,
yeah.
She does it almost for a living.
Oh, okay.
So she knows the...
Okay, yeah. Like, I mean, if it was just you and Chas going, you could do without one and possibly even save money.
I'd be going with most of my sister-in-law's family.
Right.
Or her daughter.
But with a bigger group like that, at least 4 or 5 people, yeah, the meal plans will probably save money. We did that when we went as a family. It was like 8 people there, and it was so nice not have to worry about that.
Most certainly.
Speaking of Disney World and going, James, have you started planning the troll trip to Disney World?
Oh, God. Who says I'm planning that?
Oh, me now. Me. Good luck.
Oh, shit.
Although that would be fun to do. Get a big group of trolls and go somewhere.
That would be fantastic.
That would be, like, the
troll
best.
TrollCon.
Yeah.
TrollCon!
TrollCon 2016.
Woo! I'm going naked.
It's gonna be like that, what was it, like the Tumblr convention? Like,
ripoff. If we really wanted to do something and didn't want to do like Disney, we could find some place a little more centralized to all of us, like kind of in the middle between most of us, and just meet there for a few days.
Yeah, you gotta do whatever's around there. Stanton in there, so like Branson?
Right. Maybe David and all that.
I'm trying to think of, like, what's midway between...
Listen, where do you live? I don't know.
Sure,
come
we can
on,
find
Nebraska.
The fuck?
Yeah,
I used to live in Lake Charles.
Whoa.
I get that. I really was like, yeah, I just randomly joined this group one day. Huh.
It's just like, it looked like fun. No. Nah, man, I used to hang out on Saturday nights.
We've had people who just randomly joined the group, so,
you know. Yes, they stumbled upon it, and like, hey, can I join? Sure, why not? Yeah, like, I don't know if you guys know, there's somebody who lives in Lincoln, I forget his name. But he's in the group, too, and I've never...
Abraham, that's it.
No, forget his name.
Anyway.
No. Alright, let's go to inputs. Is that how I change? Ah, there we go. Inputs.
Yeah, that input thing for
there's,
that.
There's the really there's the mystery game ROM.
Yeah. It's Overwatch.
It's Overwatch, guys. Surprise, playing Overwatch.
Playing Overwatch.
That okay?
Straight.
I would be. It's a bootlegged NES version of Overwatch. I'd be so happy.
Well, I mean, they've made NES versions of other more advanced games, so.
Yeah.
Would not completely surprise me.
So actually, we have a choice.
Hang on.
I'll give you guys a choice.
Choices. I'm horny.
The choice is... I'm trying to find the correct phrasing as to not give away what the game is.
Is it Mario?
There's 2 versions of this game. There's a Japanese version, which has better music, but is harder. And then there is the American version, which has crappier music, but is easier. Which would you like to play?
I actually have music this time. I vote Japanese. Unless there is text somewhere in the game that you know of.
There's not text.
Okay.
There's no text in this game.
Oh,
I've seen a speed run of this game.
I want to say I have an idea what the game is, but I can't place it. Like I
is it Doki Doki Panic?
You might be on the right track, James. Knowing you, you probably know what this is.
I'll probably recognize it once we're into it, but I off the top of my head, I can't think of it right now.
not a valid choice.
Okay.
Pokemon.
No, Pokemon was not in NES.
This version of Overwatch that I've uploaded to you, the American version, it's the version of the ROM that has compatibility issues, which is why JNES will not work. As far as I know, I could not get it to work.
Yeah,
it's fine. I got fuck.
However, the Japanese version has no issues. So if you absolutely just want to use JNES tonight, we can play the Japanese one.
I vote Japanese. Now, what's the one that you posted there at 10:45?
That's the American version.
Oh, hooray.
I vote Japanese. What
the hell is doing?
Nobody loaded it yet, I hope.
I'm just going to play some Bioforce 8 while we wait.
Oh, that reminds me. Oh, yeah, Bioforce 8.
Game is hard.
I can't really
say
that it's not an American version of this ROM. It's I'll say it's an NTSC version of this ROM.
Yeah.
That's more correct to say.
Like, have y'all actually tried the Bioforce 8 game?
I never heard.
It only came out like a few years ago. They found an unreleased prototype that had been like shown in magazines, but it was never released in any form before that. For the NES, it is like difficult, but for the wrong reasons. Like you're a pro wrestling ape, man.
Oh dear.
Like you roll around and grab people and body slam them to fight them and shit. It's amazing.
It's fucking awesome.
It's just the controls aren't great, so.
And how hard is it to
make
the controls?
More
directions?
Well, it's more of, you know, floaty mechanics and delayed jumps and all that fun stuff. Not to mention platforming. And
the ROM that I just put is the Japanese version, so if no one has any complaints, that is the version that we will be playing.
Alright, let me download that. Underwatch.
Yeah, fucking kicks.
I got bats, bats, bats.
Alright. So we're gonna do Underwatch, is that the one? Or what,
Underwatch.
What do we vote for?
Underwatch.
Underwatch seemed to be the popular vote.
Alright. Now let me get the stream working and the recording working, and then we'll get this shit going.
So since I'm doing this, let's play with Janus.
Okay, screw this. Something screwed up with QBitTorrent, so I gotta reboot real quick.
Okay.
Yeah, I can't figure out how to use OBS, so fuck it.
It takes a bit of time to set up the first
It's
once
it's
you
not...
learn, it's not bad. The
OBS
Studio is easier to use.
Yeah, it's so much easier to use.
If you are not using OBS Studio, you're doing it wrong.
I'm doing it wrong then.
I'm gonna go get Janus. Where is it?
I'm just gonna stick with fuck.
Fucks?
I do not like FCE UX.
That's what I've used.
And like, mapping inputs is stupid.
It's done though. It's only, what, 8 buttons? It's, right? No, 10.
Dumb.
12 if you include turbo.
I just know that's what I've always used, so it works for me.
Sorry,
stupid jumping blue ninja man!
Is that his name?
I don't know, but that's what he's doing and it's annoying me. He took like half my life.
Cyrus, is there a name that I can refer to you online or just Vidrine or what?
Online I'm usually CL Vidrine or King Cyrus.
Well, it's your Twitch name, so that's what I'm gonna put on there. So.
Yeah, that's fine.
Product placement!
Update. I'm just totally jamming out to the pause music of Battletoads.
I was playing that one earlier. the temptation to load one of those ROMs is so high.
What the fuck?
Don't do it.
I'm not. What the fuck, KFC?
That's seen.
I might go get more. This is good.
Oh my god, did y'all see what KFC's doing in China?
Nope.
Nope.
You order your food when it comes in the box. The box has a built-in phone, like, phone battery charger.
Cool.
All right, then.
I'm getting some,
Oh, it's called a water box, really.
Video capture. Switch over that.
So when are we going to race Ghosts and Goblins?
Never.
Tomorrow.
I vote never.
Tomorrow.
I refuse.
I am hella terrible at that game.
Never played it.
You've never played Ghosts and Goblins?
Nope.
Wow. Do you know how...
Yes, I know of Ghosts and Goblins and how fucking crazy it is.
Okay. Just making sure. I mean...
I've known of it. I've seen people play it. It's just I never went, I feel like playing Ghosts and Goblins.
I played it as a kid a little bit, so...
There's a difference there. We're different ages.
Yeah.
By a lot.
I actually remember some guy from down the street, like, actually beat it and then beat the hard mode repeat one night.
Oh my god. Then he committed suicide because he couldn't stand how awesome he was.
Why did I pick up the fire?
Did you pick up the fire?
I'm playing Ghosts and Goblins. I picked up the fire. It was a mistake.
182, 204, 181.
Is it playing Ghosts and Goblins a mistake on its own?
No. Ghosts and Goblins is a good game. Difficult.
Fantastic game.
It's just
super difficult.
Right, right. It's you know.
I could never make it past level 2.
I think I made it to level 4.
Of course, our Best Buy isn't doing it.
Isn't doing
really?
What?
No, Best Buys are doing PlayStation VR demos, but there is not one within a 100-mile radius of here. Fuck my life. I really want to try VR. I've never got the... Oh, I tried an Oculus at Bayou Con many years ago, and that was it.
Yeah, I did Oculus Rift at Comic Palooza a couple years ago.
No, like, I want to literally try it. Oh, apparently, the only ones in Louisiana... Louisiana?
Louisiana.
Louisiana.
Louisiana are like... from what I can see, these are the... I'll post a picture. Fuck it. Those are the only ones in Louisiana.
So, New Orleans area?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, makes sense.
Bullshit. Did we lose somebody?
I'm still here.
Arthur had to reset, he said.
Yeah,
that's right.
Oh, that's right. We gotta get him back in there.
We forgot about him.
He's still not back on, so...
Okay, let's start.
No!
Well, actually, I'm ready at this point.
I know, but we gotta get Arthur back on the call.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm
throwing up that flag. I'm finally ready to play.
Yay!
I'm always ready.
I will say, well, your troubles make me thankful that my water heater is outside. Although I have come home to my garage being flooded. So, I do feel your pain. It just wasn't as big of a worry since outdoors.
It could have definitely been a much worse
situation. It explodes and shoots through the air.
You know what? If it did that, I'd probably have a good little refund or lawsuit happening since it's brand new of like a month ago.
Oh, that's great. My hat has green on it. That's awesome.
Like, I would, like, close Skype, and I'd be in your house in under a minute. I promise you that.
Ow!
I'm sorry.
I will say this about the ROM. The music is amazing.
Good.
From what I've heard so far. Probably one of the best NES soundtracks I've ever heard. I had a Jigglypuff.
Ah, we are playing Pokemon.
Alright. So other than getting him back on the call, hopefully, sometime soon. Maybe.
One day.
Eventually. Possibly. Alright, that's enough of the pause music.
See, I'm warming up playing Ghosts and Goblins.
I should be warming up because
this game's gonna be bitchin' hard.
Are you live on Twitch?
I will be.
I am. Yeah.
Great. I'm watching porn.
I don't want to say anything about the difficulty because it may allude to what we're playing.
I don't want you. Go away.
You can use ambiguous descriptors of it.
We'll figure it out soon enough.
Fuck my Facebook.
It's not easy.
It is Ghosts and Goblins.
That's actually why I went and found the alternate version of this ROM. because I'm pretty sure it's going to be too hard to play.
Swear to God, if it's Doki Doki Panic.
It is not.
Aww.
He's just saying that to buy time until we start.
You said the Japanese version's easier, right?
No.
Oh.
This, better music
this is
and
the
harder
version.
Oh, better music. Okay.
Actually, this game has 8 channels for music.
Oh,
and,
nice.
When it got ported, they dropped a channel. So the music is...
Thank you.
Oh, God. I spawned on stage 2 and just walked right off the cliff immediately and died. I blame the Loki. I've been imbibing the alcohol.
Yes, alcohol. Nature's alcohol.
Hey, at least when I lose, I have an excuse.
What's that? You're drunk?
Yep.
I bought some killer amazing wine on vacation.
Nice.
I thought you were going to say like Craigslist. I don't know why, but I'm
oh,
tired.
Dude. Craigslist wine?
Craigslist wine.
I made it in my old toilet.
Well, what I'm drinking was made in a friend's bathtub.
Yummy.
Why was in it?
It was made. It was made in containers, but containers that were held in his bathtub. I'm not doing well on this game.
I can see that.
Is this harder than Super Ghouls and Ghosts?
I don't know, I haven't really played a lot of Super Ghouls and Ghosts.
Yes, Super Ghouls and Ghosts gives you options. and doesn't have entirely bullshit, like, enemy positioning and AI and difficulty, just in general.
Okay, I couldn't spam.
Oh, I see what happened. That was weird.
Alright.
Okay. That was interesting. I found a glitch.
Glitches with old man snitches.
I still can't spam where the dam for some reason.
Hey, that rhymed! Yay! The fuck? I just saw the glitch.
Yeah. Alright, enough of that. Let's do... What else do I got?
What was his response?
Never did beat this game.
What game?
Blaster Master.
Oh, there he is! Now I can add another call.
Yay!
All right, welcome back, sir. Oh, that's your nearest option there, huh? What part of Louisiana is that, or is that part of Texas when you get that far away?
That's New Orleans.
Oh, I thought the arrow pointed straight. Cyrus, where do you live?
With me, Lake Charles.
Oh, well, then what's that little white pointer on?
I think someone else had looked it up and said that was the only place.
That's why I can't spam. That's the turbo button.
Well, that's a part of
that's why that was having so much problem last game. I was wondering
why.
I was
wondering why West or East Texas looked like East Louisiana.
Maps are hard.
See, after the earthquake.
Hey, all I have is a little snippet preview of what he's got on there, and it's out of focus. So. All I see is I-10, a few dots that say PlayStation on it, and a white dot next to I-10, which I presume to be Lake Charles. But I was like, I don't remember it looking like that to drive, you know, past Orange.
See, a flood happened, and then a cracking came.
That's right.
And then like everybody kept screaming, "Release the Kraken!" And I was just like, I was one of them, of course. And that's about it.
Okay. So it's your fault.
Partially.
Okay, Arthur, are you about ready?
I think he's still joining the call.
He is!
Oh, shit.
I see his three dots.
Yeah.
More dots.
More dots.
More dots! More dots! Throw more dots!
More dots!
Yeah, more stop dots!
The fuck out of the eggs.
Who the fuck's the eggs? What? No, no answer.
Yeah, I hung up on
him. Oh.
You hung up on your friend?
Then I'll hang up too. Oh, fuck, I'm out the call.
Blaster Master looks such a beautiful game for a NES title.
Yeah, it does have really good graphics on it for what it does. And it's a Metroidvania too.
It's a Metroidvania.
Or Metroidvania was a thing.
Oh sweet, I got the Whirly Fires.
Let me see if I can fix the call by destroying the call. Alright,
okay.
Hello.
Too many dots. Hi, Cyrus.
Too many dots. Too many dots. I hear nothing.
You hear nothing, but we hear you.
You don't hear me?
No, we hear you, Stunts.
Oh. Penis. Okay, I can.
Penis.
Penis. Shit again. Damn it!
Everyone, do the penis test.
Is Arthur there? Is that you, Arthur?
No, it is not me. I've been replaced by a clone.
We're
too late.
What game were we playing?
Underwatch?
What have you done?
Were you the proletariat?
What game were we playing?
Underwatch. He opened it, didn't he? Didn't he, Nathan? Admit it.
Underwatch with cool characters such as Tracker and Gonzo.
Tracker.
Gonzo. We in porn now?
Hello?
Oh, wow. Yes, we can hear you, Cyrus.
Okay.
Creeper.
No, because now my thing's fucking up again and it won't go through my headset sound. Fuck!
I was about to ask if it could start.
Ah, now it is! I fixed it!
Yay!
And guns.
Yeah, you pulled your gun out and pointed at it, didn't you? Didn't you?
It was very bad because I pointed at my headset, which I'm wearing, so I was just pointing it at myself.
I see.
I will shoot myself in the head to fix this.
Okay, reach in
under watch, please. Not let me get it.
Okay.
Which you need to
put beep, 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 beep. Beep.
Storage. Janus ROM's underwatch.
Unrelated thing, Arthur. Do you think Randus's assistant is going to be lost?
I have been lazy about listening. I need.
I am one episode behind. Oh. Well, last week was a mailbag, so what happened the last time you heard?
Okay, I'm 2 episodes behind then. Why is it constantly asking me to open the save the fucking...
You have to right-click it and open in the folder location.
Yeah,
and
then I had to figure that out.
It won't actually save it by just clicking on it. It just tries to open it, because Skype's stupid like that.
Thanks, Skype!
So I just right-click it and show in folder.
Showing mom's faults.
What?
Beef curtains.
Your mom's your computer? What?
No, that's a term I haven't heard in a couple years. It's a good
term. I'm excited.
Well, he said it too slow, though. What? He said it too slow. Beef curtains.
Beef curtains. Jeez, the faster you say it, the more.
Beef curtains.
Beef. Beef curtains.
That's right. I'm so glad I'm not streaming yet.
Yeah, I'm streaming, so
Zimbar's chat already has some Dinky King messages, so I guess we should get started.
What's up, Cockiness?
Shout out to Zimbar's chat.
Yeah.
One of these weeks we'll actually do MGBR on a Dinky King knockoff.
That's the mystery game, guys.
Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong. Brandon, where is your 38-hour stream of Donkey Kong gonna start?
Never.
Why does that number keep increasing?
Donkey Kong.
Look, it was less last time.
That's why I said, why does it keep increasing?
It does.
Oh my God, there's a seizure on Zimbar's stream.
I died.
Brandon, are you okay? You're having a seizure?
No. Are we talking about the pause trick or?
No, I was talking about the rapid colors in the empty room for some reason.
Oh, the boss load.
The boss is great. He's a nutsack. Giant nutsacks flying around.
Oh, fuck! Seizure!
I don't know if I got
so
the
So is everybody ready to load it, or are we still waiting?
I'm ready.
I want to see this crazy seizure-inducing stuff real quick.
It's just the Blaster Master boss load screen.
Oh, okay.
Second, I'm trying to.
He promised 430 hours.
I didn't promise shit.
I can confirm he did promise that.
Where no, I didn't. I have video evidence that I never said that.
Is that a thing? You have video evidence you never
you
said
can't
that?
Prove a ne- you can't prove, prove a negative.
No, but I can prove when
not
he started saying
evidence.
I was said that.
You can't contradict it.
That's so much dink.
Thank you, Kang!
I added my Dinky Kong to it.
How many rollovers is that?
How many Dinky Kongs can you...
Alright, seizure's over. Are we getting started?
Wait, I gotta read it.
Is everybody ready?
I'm waiting.
Just make sure... Just load it up and get ready to open the ROM, but don't open it again.
I got it.
Alright.
I need a lawyer.
Sounds good. So, now my stream's up. We're going to do MGBR number 3. So, DJ Chupa 13-1 last time, so he gets to pick this week's game. Say hi, Chupa.
Yo, what's up?
Why are Metroid the Blaster Master?
Because it's a Metroidvania.
Great question. Which came first? Blaster Master?
I think
Metroid
did.
Metroid was a launch game.
Yeah.
Okay.
It was Donkey Kong.
Yeah. We also have Gundam X, who asked about Metroid and Blaster Master, and then Cyrus, also known as CL the Dream.
Beef curtains.
CL
delicious.
And finally,
Cyrus
Zimbar.
Will be referred
Hello,
to
Hello, I'm refreshing my dream.
Yes! I will gladly take that. I am Beef Curtains. I came out of Beef Curtains.
Beef Curtains. Didn't we all? Except those of us who were chopped out.
Yeah.
Mothers.
That's very dark.
Hey, you brought up Beef Curtains.
Wait. Is this going to be Meatception?
God, we're not playing Meat Boy, are we?
No.
Meat Curtains.
They do have curtains.
Oh, God.
It's Super Mario. I'm telling you, it's Doki Doki Panic. I'm telling you.
We've been streaming for less than 2 minutes and we've already hit.
Or I'm thinking the intro to Mario 3. Never mind.
You've been streaming less than 2 minutes. I've been streaming for 40 minutes.
Good for you. That's why you don't stream during setup.
It was 10:30. I was like, I'm going live at 10:30, and no one was calling. I was like, fuck it, I'm just going to go live.
My bad. All right.
Well, we're ready. We just need to open up our mystery ROM now. Who else? Is everybody else ready to do it?
I am hovering over the open button.
Blaster Master.
Cool.
Brent, are you still playing Blaster Master?
No, I am hovering over the open button to open Underwatch.
I am too.
We're going to play Underwatch this week. I don't know what Underwatch is, but apparently it's the Japanese better musical version of Overwatch.
It's half Undertale, half Overwatch.
According to Chiba.
What? That is not a crossover I want to see.
No,
it's Overwatch with Undertale here.
It's just... Why?
Why did you do that?
I want this!
Can I play Papyrus?
I hope Metaton is a tank.
Papyrus! Minecraft.
Because somebody hit the switch on his back. Nerf this.
Anyway, are we ready?
I'm ready to open.
Is everyone ready?
Ready for countdown?
Yes.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, open.
Sunsoft game. Authentic entertainment.
I thought it said authentic.
Gimmick, oh god.
I don't know what this is.
Oh no, dear god.
Gentlemen, tonight we are playing Gimmick.
Oh my god.
I don't know this one.
We're not going to finish this, you know that, right?
This was before I was born, what the fuck?
We are
not
going to
finish
this.
Okay.
This is Gimmick.
Gimmick
is
a...
Why is the thing bubble in it?
Gimmick is a Japanese NES platformer from 1992.
It was one of the last ones ever made.
It was very close to the end of the NES life cycle. It did not sell well because of that, and because it was generally accepted as a difficult game.
Bring on the pain.
There's a lot of pain in this. So before we actually started the episode here, I gave a choice for everyone to choose between the harder version, which is the Japanese version that we're playing, which has better music, against Mr. Gimmick, which is the NTSC Scandinavian version of this game. The reason there is two versions is the NTSC version actually doubles the amount of lives that you have per world, from 3 to 6, just to make it a little easier. However, it dropped an audio channel, so the music in the Scandinavian version is not that great. So I figured, let's just play the Japanese version and enjoy some music while we completely
suck. I remember this game now.
How do I turn the music on in it?
I remember watching Cypher run this at one of the GDQs a few years back.
Yeah, it was like one of the last GDQs
so
I watched.
The speedrun, there's
so
two categories.
I know what we're in for.
There's two categories for speedruns of this game. There's an any percent, which the world record is around 8 minutes, I believe. And then there is a 100%. In every world, there is something that you can pick up. And if you pick up all of those items, you unlock the last secret world. But we will just be doing any percent because we're probably not going to finish anyway.
I have a question.
Yo.
Yeah.
Whoever knows about fuck, could y'all tell me how to turn the music on? Fuck.
Oh.
Did you not hear the intro music?
No, I had nothing.
Oh.
Wow.
Yeah, there was some great intro music. Half the point of this was for you to get good music.
Oh, fuck this.
If you're not gonna do good music, you should play Overwatch.
Check your sound config.
Okay, bye, go play Overwatch.
Check the sound configuration.
Yeah, I gotta config sound.
How do
make
I
sure
that?
It's actually config at the top, the menu, and sound.
Sound enabled.
What's your settings?
High, quality high, rate, 40,100 hertz.
This game is so obscure it does not have a title on Twitch.
I have no master everything.
This is,
I have no idea what to do.
That's the exact same settings I have. Are you sure your volume mixer hasn't shut it closed in your computer?
Volume mixer.
How about Mr. Gimmick?
Yeah, Mr. Gimmick is the NTSC version.
Nope, that won't show up either. So retro it is.
It's not even in my volume mixer.
That might be why.
What the fuck?
Your computer hates you.
It's a laptop. Are you surprised?
Okay.
Okay, fuck it. I don't get the music then. Fuck my life.
Oh, so sorry.
Beef curtains.
Beefcake!
There are no options
beef
for this
squad.
Game.
Hashtag beef curtain squad.
All right, well, y'all goof off. I'm gonna be right back before we start the actual race.
Okay. We'll get ready. I'm almost ready.
Yeah, because this game did not sell well, this is actually revered as one of the most valuable NES carts in existence. It's up there for price, and I think the Scandinavian version goes for way more than the Japanese cart does. But, yeah, it's rare. It's a rare cart.
Yeah, owning it is quite difficult. No wonder they don't have it on Twitch. So, I'm playing retro, but it's Gimmick.
I have always wanted to play this. Ever since
you
I
know,
found out about it, like, years and years ago.
Was it a GDQ that showed it to you first time?
I think it was generally like either TAS or speedrunning in general.
Yeah, when I saw Cypher run it, that's when I was like, that's awesome that this game is so complex.
Yep.
And,
back.
And like the moves you can do are crazy.
Yeah, it's got like crazy physics for a NES game.
Yeah.
Like.
Yeah. And it's cute.
Really advanced stuff for when it came out.
So what are we waiting on?
You? Everybody for ready to be on the countdown because you said you were going to be right back.
Well, I thought y'all were still getting stuff ready, so.
I'm ready.
Good.
I'm ready.
Stream's up, stream's live, I'm ready to start. Anybody not ready? Gundam, you ready?
I guess so.
That's a nope.
You guess so? You guess you're ready?
Well,
are you ready or not?
I tried to kill the little girl.
Okay.
Yeah, the story of this is bonkers. Just this girl and all of her old clothes get vanished into
a
different
the
dimension.
Blob thing have an Odin?
I don't know, but that's who you're playing as, so get used to it.
What? He looks like half Bubble Bobble character, then half
Nom
the thing
Nom?
From. Yes, Nom Nom, and then mm-hmm. half the thing from.
He looks like a green Lolo.
Yeah, half Nom Nom, half Bubble Bobble. Yeah.
No.
Yeah, he's a great Lolo.
The Adventures of Lolo Lo and La La La.
The things from Kirby?
No.
Oh, he's just making a Lolo joke.
So, again, are we ready? Were we waiting on something?
Yeah.
Are we ready?
I mean, we're 50 right. minutes into
we're
start time.
Two, one, go.
Good luck, everyone.
I'm in the sky. Oh, fuck. Whee! Ah, it's a black thing! Run from it!
Oh, ouch.
That's
get
racist.
Away.
Yes, that was the intent.
Oh,
I'm dead.
The wrong way, and I'm dead.
Damn it, the black thing killed me.
You died? Oh, shit.
I died.
You died? Okay.
Wow, what a fucking noob. This game is so easy.
Fuck you. But I'm glad your hot water heater broke.
Oh, wow.
That's
not cool, man.
Shots fired, dude. I don't know how do you get on the star?
Well, the people will have to keep waiting, Gakinez.
I'm dead. Again.
I can't get past this jump. Like,
this bullshit. I'm dead on spikes. Okay. I am good at this game.
How do you? Oh. What the? I'm about to have game over.
I got. What the fuck did I get? What the fuck is this? Okay.
So how does one jump on the star? I know I've seen speedrunners do it.
Oh, I've definitely seen speedrunners do it, and I definitely cannot do it.
Oh no! Big black balls to the face.
I got right, game over.
Game over.
Okay, holding the star does not protect you from things falling above you.
Game what
over.
Does the star do?
Kills
the star is your projectile.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, it kills people!
Yeah, it does.
What a new monster. I have to water it now!
You can also ride it.
Yeah, but how?
You jump on it.
What?
You jump on it.
Wow, it's like the thing runs ahead of you.
You have to throw it against a wall.
Oh my god, the physics is ridiculous. Dude, okay. Slopes are death.
Yeah.
Yes, they are.
I need to change my controls. Like, my inputs are backwards.
Oh, hello, Spike.
Yeah, it kind of felt like jump was in a wrong position. I like jump to be my left button.
Okay, what the hell? What do I do with the potions? I have a pink potion, but I have...
Yeah, I do too.
I'm trying to figure
no
it
idea
out.
What to do with it.
And I'm dead. Again.
Oh! Hold up and then charge your star.
Oh, you heal.
Oh,
they're different.
Wait,
items.
Now I've wasted it.
There's different items. There's a potion that heals you, I think. Wait.
Oh,
a fireball.
Damn it. Not a fireball.
Oh. Okay. What is this? Why do I need it?
And I just hurt myself.
No.
Oh, I got a fireball. I can shoot hot fire. And a
crap.
Steam bomb.
At least I made it past the second screen that time.
Yay, game over!
Okay, that
wow,
heals you for...
Okay,
so
comboed.
Orangish yellow potions heal you for full. What the shit is all this?
Shit is this game. This isn't Zelda.
You cannot jump with a crab.
Oh,
look, I knew that. Look, I called it with Doki Doki Panic. You can ride the enemies.
I just want to ride the star just once.
I've done it a few times.
Sit on the wall and jump on it, man.
Ah! Ice physics! Ice physics! Wasn't expecting that.
Is this game over?
Oh, yep.
Yeah, you know what? Sorry. What is continue?
I made it past the second screen. I'm in the tunnel.
Continue doesn't do shit all. Oh my
you
god.
You probably have this to beat the level for continue to.
Motherfucker!
Oh,
dude.
Motherfucker! Sounds about right.
You probably have to beat the level to continue.
Ice physics on the spikes.
Apparently getting hit loses your items too, so.
Hit again. Oh wow, the thing only goes halfway across. Get them out.
What the fuck? You can push the things that shoot balls.
Well then.
What?
That's cool.
I gained a bomb from that. I don't
know. Like those cannons?
Yeah, you can push them.
What?
Okay, what the fuck is this?
Oh, you can switch your items that way.
Slopes are dead.
Wow, that's the spookiest thing ever.
Slopes are not bait.
And I knew it was gonna happen, so I did it. I'm dead. Fuck it, I got fucked by a worm.
So, I don't know how to get... Like, how do you get past this one place without damage boosting?
That is a great question.
Motherfucker!
When you first go down the pipe on the first screen...
No one likes Mario.
What is over here?
Is it Overwatch?
No, but there's a nice little, moving platform.
Okay, just stay on the moving platform, don't get off of it.
What does that do other than give me a... Wow, how many lives? 2 lives?
You got something that got you a 1-up?
2-up, actually, to be precise.
What? Fuck you!
I found a secret passage at the very beginning.
What? Oh, it's fucking last month's game all over again.
Okay, so at the end of the first room, before you go in the pipe, there's a tiny little sliver sticking out of the wall. You have
I saw that.
To get up to it.
Is this the boss?
You have to jump off the star to get on it. Like, you have to bounce off the star to get on it. And then you can use that to get higher, and there's a bunch of tiny-ass platforms you can ride.
Come on, stop.
I'm trying to figure out how to use the star jump thing.
It's difficult.
Very.
No. Okay, alright. Boss time. I'm dead.
Boss time, I'm dead.
I didn't last half a second to this boss.
Oh, that's what my first girlfriend told me.
I didn't last half a second.
Oh, okay.
She died, though. I killed
her. Brag!
Mike's equal death.
There thanks, Leonardo DiCaprio. I don't know why I said it that way.
Okay.
How?
Well, those two extra lives did not last very long.
Not surprised.
God damn it.
God
damn it!
Please don't. Okay, where's this two up? Because I didn't need it.
You have to go all the way to the top right corner of the first area.
Okay.
And then use the secret passage on the to exit at the top.
Are you shitting me?
Son of a bitch!
I can't do that.
It's hard, but it's worth it.
I got it.
Okay, stop.
Oh, I got it. I can't do that. Oh, I got it.
The hole, you jump it through the star, it'll naturally carry you up with the star. Jump from there up to the thing. That's the easiest way to do it.
Oh my god, this music is amazing.
Fuck you, I don't have any music.
Riz, I think this is one of the secret items to unlock the last level.
Great, but it also grants you...
It does.
Two lives. Enough points to get two lives at least. Well, I don't know what the black potion does, but...
It turns you black and then you get
it makes you bigger. No.
I can't get to that black potion. There we go.
So ow!
Okay, falling bombs.
How did I get to that?
Magic and drugs.
How did you get to it? Did you listen to my explanation of how to get up there?
Nope. Oh.
Well, I mean, I can't do it. Say it again.
Okay,
so...
The
son of a bitch!
Pit that's down there, right?
Yes.
Charge a star while you're in that little pit.
In the pit
and then
down
add,
below?
And then... The pit that you fall down in to go in the pipe to the next screen.
Yeah.
Oh, charge a star, then jump and throw the star. You'll naturally land on the star, and it should carry you up to the bit where you can jump up to the ledge.
Like, no directional input?
Okay, what? There's the boss.
Towards the wall.
I beat the boss!
Aww.
I'm in level 2! The bombs help.
No.
I'm not doing it at all.
It's hard. Okay, I made it to the waterfall.
And ice physics my way right off.
Yeah, ice physics on the first level's a bit messed up.
I did it!
Level 2.
I'm on a boat!
Okay, I'm a little confused
fuck.
About what the potion is.
What the fuck is this boss? Oh god!
Get up off the boat. What potion are you talking about?
It's the one in your item inventory in the bottom right.
Where'd you get it?
Somewhere level 1. I have 2 of them. I'm gonna use this fireball. Go away, fireball.
Because one of the potions heals you.
The pink potion in my inventory.
Y'all know how to get the black potion, like, right before the boss?
Star?
Oh, shit.
Huh?
Star power?
No.
Star power.
What the fuck just happened?
Like, the black potion, they're not potions, they're bombs.
Almost had it, okay.
Some grade A bullshit level design.
I'm on a boat.
Yep.
Look
I'm
at
on the
boat.
Same boat. Look at these boats.
You know that was coming.
And fucking ice physics. Like.
Thanks, Bodie McBoatface.
Yes, I got it! I got the bomb! I did something
wrong. How do you get up there? My...
Oh, okay, the black potion?
Yeah.
So I faced it, and like a little bit from going all the way to the left, so a little bit to the right from all the way left, jumped, released the star, and then hopped immediately, and I got up there because I hopped off the top of the star.
Now I'm in a boat.
I am in a boat.
Oh shit, cannonballs. Look at these boats. These boats are amazing. Give it a look. Ooh, it's just a
this
place.
It's like raisins.
Oh, hey. Fuck, what is this thing? Oh god, it's the sail! Oh god, go, no, no!
What?
It's
late? What the fuck?
It's a giant gummy bear chasing me down.
I just ran into that same guy.
You ate my family!
The splits a second after you said started going crazy, I ran into that same exact guy.
You ate my father's son's daughter.
I think we can skip this section.
All right.
I really wish as you got close to it, the things on the gummy bear started playing.
Bouncing here and there and everywhere.
Bouncing your corpse here, there, and everywhere.
I will bounce your corpse here and there and everywhere.
Hey, gummy bear's got the
right.
Second season.
Screw that. Ow!
You okay?
I'm just getting hit by rolling balls.
Oh my god, get away, Bob-omb.
Fucking. These are bombs.
Pretty much. Except
they
don't
explode.
Explode,
but...
Alright.
They look straight. They look exactly like bombs.
Yeah. Hey, look at that. Black potion. Don't know what it does.
You can't ride the bus anymore. That's what it does.
Alright, the gummy bear's dead, damn it.
How many hits does he take?
Brandon, as for defeating the gummy bear, I'm gonna send you one of those giant, really big gummy bears.
Okay.
And you have
to
know
all
of it.
I don't
fuck
know
that.
What the potion does, but I'm not gonna.
Oh my god, there's homing
bombs.
I thought you said there was a homeless bomb.
No, homing.
What the fuck?
Like, it's a helicopter spinning around and tracks to your location.
That's awesome.
That's dumb.
You're dumb.
Ooh, is this a bomb?
Yeah.
Oh,
no.
He's finally seen the bomb enemy.
No.
No, the bomb item.
Item.
That's the black looking potions.
The black thing's a bomb.
Oh, yeah. It's the first time I've
seen. Yeah, that's the black looking potions.
I didn't even see that level.
They're
one.
Very useful.
Oh, fuck you, game!
What happened?
So... Right before the first boss, you can literally ride atop one of the black bombs and not have to do all the jumping puzzles.
Yeah.
And the game just went, nah, we're just gonna, out of nowhere, let it just kill you. Like, it's gonna miss for the first time.
That's what you get for being lazy.
Fuck you. Fuck! Fuck your wife, fuck your kids.
Oh, hi there, massive amounts of bombs. How the hell am I supposed to hit this thing? Other than fireball?
Very carefully.
I used a bomb.
A black bomb?
Or what's for dinner?
I know you're here, gummy worm. He's actually not too hard once you know he's there.
Okay. First boss time. Let's do it.
It's kind of fun.
And I'm dead.
Yep.
How the fuck do you beat this guy? And again.
I'm gonna go back and get that orange potion.
What orange potion?
Hey, it's on the way up.
Oh, the original one?
No.
Oh god.
Well, there's one where it's on a one. Like, just barely big enough for you to stand on. Platform going.
Holy shit, the second boss.
Yeah, I'm on him too right now.
How the fuck are you already there?
Oh, y'all are good at this. Fuck it.
He killed me. God. I don't know how to get around him.
What? Nice what?
He's just chopping me down like a fucking tree.
Fucking please don't tell me the boss is deep like
half. I beat him!
How?
I got lucky. Trick him, make him jump. Like, that's the key, making him jump.
How do you make him jump, motherfucker?
I don't know how you make him jump. I just know that's what you want him to do, because you can bounce it underneath him up into him.
Bo is not a nice foot.
Ashire quote of the week, jump, motherfucker, jump.
Jump.
It's like song lyric. Whoa, falling logs.
White boats can't jump.
White boats can't jump?
And then he jumps off of the... Wait, what?
I don't believe you, they can't jump.
I beat this boss, but I was dead.
Nice!
I did not progress to level 3. But he's definitely dead.
Look, bitch.
Stop! God damn it, I fell off the fucking boat!
Man!
Look at these
boats!
God.
What a log!
Fucking logs! There's a waterfall with falling logs! It sucks.
I'm still trying to get that orange potion at the beginning that gives me more lives.
Oh, I just killed myself. That was great.
Suicide, it's the only option.
You know.
Cause suicide is painless.
Please, no.
Yeah, fuck you, logs.
Yay, extra help.
You over here, jump on you.
If you suicide.
Alright, I'm on a boat.
Why the fuck can I be on a boat?
Gotta be the boss, dude.
Who wants to be on the boat?
This is bullshit, this is ageist. I'm triggered.
Wow!
All you old people on boats.
Ah! Big freak gummy bear, go away!
Gummy bear doesn't fuck around either. He's good practice for the boss, though.
Gummy bear's kinda easy.
Is also a dick.
I really hope it's just a dick. just a gummy dick.
I'm just a big...
Oh god! Oh god!
Oh, Nubby found the dick!
Bow and arrow spam!
Oh shit. Well, game over. Hopefully I get to continue. Cool. Here.
I just managed to fall the fuck off of it. That's good.
Oh, good.
I'm happy I don't have to deal with that fucking boat anymore.
Oh, I'm dead again. Hang on a second. Yeah. Alright.
What does that potion
back
do?
Back to game.
Well, fuck.
What the
basic
fuck?
Potion?
I have a purple potion in my inventory. I tried to use it and it did nothing.
Huh. Yeah, some of the potions, I think, just do nothing. God damn it.
Oh yes, there are cannonballs there.
Okay, now apparently you have to be like really weak or something. It heals you, it seems.
How do you switch?
No, I'm glad you fixed Gimmick. It gives me a much, much bigger appreciation for the speedrun.
Oh, definitely. Yeah, because like when I was first like considering this game, I was like, man, the speedrun is like fucking 8 minutes. This game must be cake. It's not.
It's fucking easy, not. Dude.
Some nasty fucking cake.
Like, I've seen the route, like, I was like, there's not a lot that can hurt you, I guess. And the star mechanic, I mean, you can ride it everywhere, so that's pretty broken. Except you can't
fucking control it, so you can't actually... wherever you want. This is totally skippable at the star. But I went down here anyway, I guess. Ah! Get away from me, green thing.
Racist.
Oh god, he keeps hitting me.
Okay. Gummy bear.
Gummy bears are red. Gummy bears are green.
Okay.
Oh my god! These developers are fucking evil.
Motherfucker!
I mean, like, the whole thing is slightly ice physics, and then they add all the slopes and insta-kill traps. It's like, what the fuck?
Oh, fuck this game.
Hey, isn't it?
Who picked this?
I'm sorry.
Nathan. Glad water heater broke.
I'm sorry.
Ooh, what's over here? Holy shit! Is that the boss? Water. Oh god. Oh god, is he hitting me? Why is he hitting
me? He's hitting on me, what the fuck?
Oh, I missed with the bomb. No, why?
Oh, now I can only...
Boss,
oh,
the orange guy with the sword.
Oh, now I can only think of the Storm Bomb song. Fuck, Regret Droid. Oh.
Whoa! Okay.
What?
He suicided me off a cliff.
Oh god, he Bowsered you?
Kinda.
Wow, I'm a dumb fuck.
Oh, sometimes he gets brave and slashes at you? I'm so confused.
So what's up with the health mechanic? Because, like, sometimes I have three hits, sometimes I have two.
I don't understand this health mechanic.
Every orange potion you pick up gives you one hit.
I heard orange potion
and max health.
Oh, yes. God damn it.
Oh.
And then the purple pink potion lets you heal on demand.
So, but I mean, how much do you normally start with?
Two.
Okay.
Start with two, you gain a third, and you can gain a fourth every time you get an orange potion.
Okay, because every time I've looked at my health, I've always had three, so I didn't know you started with two.
You've
always had two? No, I've always had, just about always had three every time I paid attention.
Your sound quality is piss poor, dude. Right now.
What the fuck?
Demon,
I get it, okay. Well, I just died.
I beat the first boss and died!
Okay, I understand.
Hey, but I continued,
also.
Yes! I'm on level 2, finally!
Yay, you're on a boat!
I'm on a boat.
I'm not on a boat, but there's a fucking spot, there's a fucking goop turtle tail thing.
You're gonna be on a boat in about 3 seconds.
You're on the boat.
No, that's not a boat.
You're on a boat.
I'm almost on the boat.
Motherfucker, you're on a boat. B curtains.
Nope, I died before I got on the boat.
You died.
No, be very.
I was like, the
oh
boat,
my god!
What's a boat?
The fact that iframes don't protect you from instant death.
Oh, my last life. Can I get to the boat?
I would love to know where the secret item is for this boat.
Nope, didn't make it to the boat. I died, didn't you?
I beat the boss and got hit by the damn sword. Damn it.
Oh, wait, are we starting on level 2? Fuck, thank you. I'm on a boat!
I don't know. Oh my god, I made it through that section with only one health.
Right. Boat sucks.
Go away, Pikachu.
Pikachu!
Potion.
No, no.
Come here.
Pikachu!
Got this rocks.
Pikachu!
No! That was the frammest I've been!
Am I safe going down from killing the cannon? Or will I die?
On the left of the boat?
Yes.
There's nothing there, as far as I know.
Am I go down?
I don't know, I didn't go down.
There's no down, it loops back around to boat section at the beginning of the world.
Okay.
Or you die.
Has anyone got to level 3 yet?
I'm on level 3.
The boss.
I'm on level 3 as well. There's a shortcut to the boss if you go right instead of left.
Wait, what?
When you get on the big boat, if you can jump the gap with your star, you can go directly to the boss.
Right.
I managed to do it. It's not that hard.
Where did you even stand the fucking
I just want to play Underwatch.
Get away, away, bombs. Go away.
What would that even be?
What
the hell is that?
Underwatch.
It's half Undertale, half Overwatch.
Oh, that.
Okay, I see where you can do the jump. How?
You have to throw the star.
You gotta be really good with the star jumps.
It, and then jump on it.
To the... It, what, it doesn't bounce off anything!
To the left is a pipe that leads down. I'm talking about the big boat, dude. The big-ass boat.
Yeah, I think he's there.
Yeah, I'm there. Oh.
And then, when you get to the big-ass boat, and you get on top of it, you can go left, there's a pipe that leads you inside of it. But don't go in the pipe.
Oh, okay, I'm still on the bottom of it. I haven't climbed up yet.
Yeah, go up the boat.
Oh, okay.
Wow, that's bullshit. Fuck you, game. Honestly.
How's level 3?
Rough.
Have you been there yet, Chupa?
No, I'm still trying to... I'm at the bird that's crowing at me for some reason, and...
Is it flipping you?
Jump on it, and then go over.
Oh god, these platforms, why?
What happens if you just ride the bird forever? Because he's going to the left.
I don't know.
Hashtag ride the bird.
Oh, he just drops you off. Like a dick. It makes you do the whole section again.
Well, that's what happens then.
I thought he was going to bring him in.
Oh, okay.
Apparently he didn't. And he's there again.
Flying brain bees? What the fuck?
Flying what?
I don't know, they look like brains, but have like eyes and wings like bees.
Brain bees.
Fucking ice physics! Sorry, this is worse than...
Is this what the game should be called, fucking ice physics?
It's worse than Back to the Future 2.
Okay, that killed me. I don't know what the fuck that was, but it just killed me.
Hmm. Damn boss.
Don't know why.
Pirate boss in the ass.
Pirate boss is dead.
Yes, pirate boss is a pain in the ass. Sometimes he blocks your shots, sometimes he goes aggressive. Depending on what he does, determines what you should do.
The only reason I beat him is because I had a potion.
Why have 4 health, did he? Trying to...
What the hell is going on in this forest with these Raichus?
I don't know.
Pikachu!
I'm dead again.
Oh my god. Is this a volcano? Please don't be a volcano.
Oh, come on!
It's a volcano.
Oh, come on, I'm being chased by blacks. That's not cool.
Jeez, Nathan, such a racist.
Racism.
It's a little bit racist, you know that, right?
Oh, a little antlion thing ate me. So.
It's invulnerable. Don't bother with it.
Wait, how did you bounce from the pipe across? What the fuck?
I'm not doing
it
again.
He says he was able to do it, but he really...
Oh my god, did I do it? Did I do it? Is it over? Is it over? I beat the 3rd level!
Nice.
What's on this damn?
I am so far behind.
Oh, log to the face. Oh.
Whoa! Hi there, Nessie!
I got the first log to the face, too.
Pterodactyls and brontosauruses.
And I landed on the game.
Really wish I had an orange potion.
Me too! Whoa!
Yeah, that's good. Log to the face.
I gotta say, the more I'm playing this, the more this is actually reminding me of,
fucking gummy bear! Are you from the Steven Universe?
The more I'm playing this is actually reminding me more and more of Super Mario Brothers 2.
Fucking hell. Right. Let's get raped by gummy bear.
It kinda like the sprites kinda remind me of that.
There's a lot of it.
Well, it's just the whole, like, jumping on top of enemies and all that, and it's like, you know?
Yeah.
They even got an enemy riding a bird on this later level.
So this little antlion thing is invulnerable? You can't, like, throw bombs at it?
It is not invulnerable, I just killed it.
How did you kill it?
With a bomb.
With fire!
Good for you for having a bomb.
This is a secret item. Oh my god, it's a secret item. I need this.
Oh, so you need a bomb for that. Great. I wish I had saved.
Oh, I missed the secret item, and now I feel like a chode.
Oh, chode.
I was wondering about that,
I
was like,
eh. Drop the bomb. Sweet.
Ah, I killed the gummy bear!
Yeah,
nice.
The secret item. Where's the secret item? Thanks for revealing that, Nathan.
You are welcome.
Oh,
points. Only got one. Oh, but there's an orange potion up here.
Got the secret item. Oh my god, there's arrows. Holy shit. Okay, it punishes the fuck out of you for trying to take it. Oh, nice.
Wow.
Shit to the left, like on top of
totally
the...
Totally worth it.
Oh my god, so many enemies!
Oh god, arrows, no! Spike.
Yeah, you got shot by them too, huh?
No. Y'all are all level...
Oh, but there's a checkpoint.
Oh, god damn it.
That gummy bear
respawned.
Just wait
till you get to the area with the watches and the mines.
I don't know how you get past this.
Should I be scared?
You know what a huacha is, don't you?
No.
It's an ancient... It's what,
so many enemies that I can't kill!
Oh, yes, a watcher, yes.
Yeah, it shoots a bunch of spears on rockets, basically.
Yeah, I've seen Mythbusters.
Yeah. Watch.
What?
Okay. There's a watcher. There's actually two.
Oh my god, he's so cute!
Guys! Put those sword back.
Okay, I'm just gonna go past you. How do I?
Oh, you're gonna come in with your little sword, aren't you? Oh!
How the hell do you get past those?
The arrows?
No, the falling bricks that come later.
I had to damage boost through at least one of
them
every time.
How the fuck do you kill the boss?
Pirate boss?
Not to do
yeah.
You gotta be really, really good with your timing on the, come on, guy. Okay,
you can't jump on that boss. Stage 4 boss cannot be jumped on. Man, stage 4 is hard.
Okay, so clearly it's a timing issue. Because I think with slopes, you can get enough speed to surpass your star and use it as
what?
A platform later.
How do you deal with these mines?
You jump on it and you keep fucking running.
Oh, that one mine in the tunnel?
Yeah.
You jump on it.
You can actually jump over it if you're very good with your timing.
Or you can just jump on it and keep going.
Okay. That's the smart move, but you can actually jump over it, so.
Fuck!
God damn it!
Yeah, just keep running, except for all the shit that's after that.
Ahead of it? Yeah.
Well, it goes.
I've gotten past it.
It goes after whichever direction you go, so you can back up and dodge it, and then go forward.
I'm trying to jump on the dig. That's in between spike pits. Can I get on this dig?
God damn it! Why
did he drop a?
Oh, that's cool.
I'll start anyway. He didn't drop a black. Why didn't he drop a black potion?
Yeah, how do you get the black potions?
He dropped a black potion the first time, but the second time around he did not drop a black potion.
I think it's a random drop from black enemies.
And they don't respawn, man.
No, they don't. You're right.
So I guess I can't get the secret item.
Nope, deal with it.
Not today. Unless I can
damage
boost.
Nope. I cannot damage boost through him. That will not work.
Whew! That was nerve wracking.
Oh fuck, I gotta fight the gummy bear again. Oh, I got a gummy dick in me now.
That's what she said.
Yeah, I bought one off of eBay. It was a dick made out of gummy bear material. Oh, fuck!
Okay, this mini-boss is...
Are you talking about the leaf throw? The leaf mini-boss?
I'm on stage 4. He's got like a... axe or whatever, but that he boomerangs around.
The fuck is happening? God damn mine!
Yeah, I don't know how to get through there without damage boosting.
Oh, fuck all of y'all. Y'all are so good.
Wow, black rats. Okay.
Okay, that's not a screen transition.
just want to jump on this dick.
Hashtag jump that dick.
Okay, fuck the caves.
Hashtag smash that like.
Who up? Hashtag unsub.
100 hands up. Whoa. And I'm game over. Smash. I don't know what the hell those cancer dragonflies were, but...
Cancer dragonflies.
They were flying tumors with dragonfly wings. Oh. I don't know how to describe it.
Fuck the gummy bear.
Gummy bears are red. Gummy bears are green.
I'm gonna say it's fuck the boss. I don't know how you damage this one.
Totally hit jump there. That's nice.
At least this time I have some lives going into it. Hey, I beat it!
There's nothing to the right of the antlion.
No, but I beat stage 4.
I think there's only 5 stages.
Look, Brandon, you need to get drunker, okay?
Man, I've had, like, more Loki than I usually do, so I'm feeling pretty good.
Like, we need you to really wreck your liver.
Okay, that's what that guy's doing.
Here, damn it. Oh, okay!
What is the... what? I finally land on the dick and then get to a black monster that just throws...
Finally land on the dick.
Is it a black? I think he's throwing Reese's Pieces at me.
I'm not really sure.
Are you talking about...
Alright, can't make that joke.
Oh, the dick in the middle of the spikes?
What other dick
would I be talking about?
I don't know.
Oh, God.
It's a slippery dick,
Prince,
though, that's for sure.
Two dicks. It's the return of Prince 2 Dick!
Damn it. You should have shaved with a sharper razor. Those spikes hurt.
Spike pubes.
Dude, those spike pubes insta-kill, man.
Oh, God.
How do you expect me to go down on
it?
That's
why someone tried to go down on the spike pubes.
I jumped on my star when I did not mean to.
Yeah, once.
Fuck pandas.
Fuck pandas.
How do you kill the black guy?
Which black guy?
It was so racist.
It's not my fault they made him black. He's black. How do you kill the black guy?
Which black guy?
The black guy after the spike dick.
You have to get a rope and a tree.
It's called jump over him and go away.
Jump over
him. Like, I'm really not sure what guy you're talking about, so...
How did it drop in?
There's a... How do you not understand what I mean by dick? It's the dick in the...
It's not a level, very dick shit.
I know you're like already a level past this.
Oh, fuck this bot!
It was a dick, and it's definitely giving me the shaft.
I'm still dying.
What the hell are you supposed to do against giant pink shell fucker?
Giant pink shell fucker?
Coming this.
Talking about the snail?
The boss, stage 3.
You have to just.
The boss of stage 3?
Yeah.
Damn, I gotta get my game on.
The way I did it...
Look, I still haven't beaten stage 2 yet, so you're fine.
The way I did it was, you just have to stay up, and you... I think you can only hit him when he's about to fire. So you just have to jump and hit him and dodge his fire all at once.
Yeah, because my biggest problem is you was just basically absorbing my shot.
Right, I think you can only hit him when he's about to fire.
Oh, fuck me!
That's already happened, and the game is doing that to all of us.
Yeah, since the people on level 3, 4, and 5, and I'm still on 2.
Yep. Quit throwing Reese's Pieces at me.
What do ink potions do?
You mean
they heal you?
They heal you to your max health.
Okay, good. But I have one. Probably gonna have to waste it on the gun there. Okay, one more time. Gummy bears coming here and there all over my face.
Oh my god. They added fucking conveyor belts to slopes.
Ha! Die, gummy bear bitch.
And blowtorch minions.
I fucking hate when it doesn't register jumps.
Yep. Unregistered Hypercam 2 jump. No potion.
And that hill in front of the Toro there in the caves is bullshit.
Oh my god!
Yes. Okay, full health and a potion. Let's do this.
Oh, cool. The knee-deep water kills you if you jump in it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Water is dead.
Really?
What's the hole to the left? Can you actually get in there?
Oh, yes! I beat level 2!
Hooray!
Congratulations.
Okay, I'm in a forest.
Get
used
to
it. Wow, that did not actually kill it. Hey, you're gonna be there for a while, man.
There are real weird fox Goombas attacking me.
Yep.
No, they're actually staying away from you.
What? What, bitch? I got
fox
a star.
Goombas.
I got a star, bitch. What you got? I killed you. I killed your friend. What you gonna do about it? Oh my god, rocks!
Oh, this game is difficult.
Oh, you piece of shit.
What the fuck? Is that a log?
Yep.
God damn it.
Yes, it was. Right in the face.
One will fall down every time you land on the platform. Pause before you jump. But keep in mind, four black blobs coming up behind you.
Okay, can't make that jump.
That one's getting raped.
Riz, have you beat level 3 yet?
No, I'm in the weird-ass forest with the cancer bugs and the black evil raccoon thingies.
That is right before the boss.
Yeah, I'm sure of it. Because this level couldn't possibly be more satanically long than it is.
Oh, fuck me.
Okay.
Alright, I got one life left and 3 health. Wish me the fucking luck. Oh my god, that's water. Okay.
Yeah.
Shit. God damn it. Well, I'm just... game over. Start over.
Okay.
Beginning of level 3? Welcome.
The fact that you have to go all the way back... the beginning of the hell forest, or the underground forest, or whatever.
Okay, there's underground forest, there's a hole to the left.
What?
What's the hole get you? Nothing?
What?
I don't know.
Oh, I don't know. It's just a hole in the wall. I don't know how to get there. I ain't gonna risk it.
Okay, I'm not gonna
risk it. No thanks, I'm good.
Fuck these rats.
I choose
these
life.
Robot rats.
Are you talking about the ones that jump you?
Yes. Oh god, what the fuck is this pink thing? Oh, it has save states. Let me not use those.
Oh, those are the cancer dragonflies I told you about.
No, cancer.
Don't touch them.
I don't like cancer. Don't like cancer, no. Cancer, it's only natural.
It's kind of like the tumor monsters from Turrican.
What?
Everyone gets cancer.
Am I done? Is this the boss? Oh, this is the boss. Oh,
it's the boss. Don't fall in the water.
Water dead.
What the hell is this?
Water, didn't you?
Go away.
It's a snail.
Oh god, he shoots lasers!
What the fuck is this?
What the fuck
is that?
What is
that?
What
is what? What?
The thing at the bottom of the sand pit that wants to eat me!
It's an ant lion.
You can kill it with a bomb, if you have a bomb.
If you have a bomb, you can kill it and get a secret item.
No.
Then fuck off.
I killed the boss!
Oh, damn it!
I killed him!
Missing the fucking rope!
Level 4. Okay. I got lucky, I had to push.
Four. What the fuck is this thing?
And killed by the Huacha.
Huacha!
I don't know how you kill the 5th level boss.
Oh my god, level 4 music is amazing.
Okay, just slip off the tip a little bit there. Too much lube. It's fine.
Oh god!
Okay, level 4 has... those black things, but it's wearing a crown and riding a bird.
Yep.
Like, what? Stop.
Wait, is this the boss?
At the end with the thing with the leaves? No.
Oh, no, it's
if
a
we have time after we finish this, Sentinel.
What?
Let's play Sentinels if we have time after we finish
this. Inball?
Wait, what?
Sodom.
Playing Sentinels of the Multiverse.
Oh,
yeah,
let's
game.
Yeah,
how? Steam!
Buy the Steam version of it.
How much? Oh, yeah.
$20 for the normal game, $20 for the season pass.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, I remember. Yeah.
And it, I think it's on sale for the Steam sale. Like
right now. Wait, it is?
Yeah, it's on sale for the Steam sale.
Oh, yeah.
Everything that's available currently, it's $21.
Okay, give me one second. I'm gonna take a break real quick and download that.
Save that. It's basically the free game if you buy you get the game for $1 if you buy the season pass. I mean, come on.
Yeah, let me do that real quick.
Save you $9.
Oh my god.
Aren't you worried if we're gonna get ahead of you, Vadrine?
I'm losing anyway.
Got my black bomb.
Why you jump, you stupid grief love?
Oh my god. Okay.
Okay, I have to pause. Zimbar.
Yeah.
Level 4. Let's talk about level 4
for a second.
Yeah, have fun!
What do you do in the room with the three archers?
Don't get hit.
Kill them.
Wait, how did...
Fuck that. Are you kidding me?
Okay. Yeah! Your star will hit and block their arrows. If you throw your star in front of you... It will hit and block any arrows they shoot at you.
That did not work, and I died.
Like, that's what I found out. You have to just be aggressive to kill them, and then take your time with the first one.
Yeah.
And then take your time after that to just slowly kill them from below.
Okay. Oh my god, there's more over here.
Oh yeah, there's like 15 in that whole section.
Wait, so I just have to buy the season pass?
Yes.
We gotta get the game.
The original game as well or not? I can't tell.
You have to buy the original game and then the season pass. I don't know how it works exactly.
Yeah, you need... The season pass is DLC. It won't work without the game.
So, original game for $2.99.
Yep. And then you can buy the season pass and that gives you every single expansion they have currently released.
Okay,
so... You can buy season 2, which is the rest of it, once you load up the game. Pre-ordering.
Okay.
This rugged guy
that got funded already.
So Nathan, how hard is this boss?
I killed him on my first try.
Alright.
I got lucky maybe, because I had a potion.
Yeah, I was able to kill him the second try, I think.
Me.
Oh, their crown is like armor. If it hit them twice?
You can also just ride the crown one and avoid most of the enemies.
Yeah.
Because he's so tall.
Is this a boss? Oh, this is a mini boss. Oh, God.
Yeah, have fun with that mini boss.
Oh, my God. Oh, no. No.
Get away from them.
Fuck, I don't remember my PayPal password.
Oh my god, I forgot about the robot rats. Like, right off the bat, just got killed by one.
Mm-hmm.
Damn it.
Man, I have a theory for this level 5 boss, but it's a little bit, like, bullshit that you have to do this.
Okay, I'm gonna go play something that's actually fun.
Oh, this is fun.
So it's last time all over again.
Nah, this is fun.
Yeah, for you, maybe.
Turrican was fun.
Turrican wasn't.
Turrican was not easy. Was fun.
Which one was harder? This or Turrican?
Turrican was harder.
Turrican was harder.
Okay. Yeah.
Am I fighting? If you had a jump button, would it have been as hard, though?
No. Add a jump button, and it completely reverses it.
Alright.
Okay, I'm installing Sentinels.
Oh my god, this boss!
No! Hit restart! No!
So Cyrus is done.
I'm back on level 1.
Aww.
No! No! Oh my god, my butt is so firmly clenched. I'm dead.
Oh god, it's like watching Battle Kid from the Game Crumbs. I know Aaron's pain now. I know the pain.
Yep.
Oh, I'm gonna go hang myself. I'll see y'all later.
Is this gonna give me any more bombs, or am I out of luck? There we go. I don't know how many I need, though. Like, I'm gonna go with 3. Hopefully I'll land them all. And I died.
And actually...
And I got a 1-up.
Hold on a second before you buy the season pass. If you just bought the game.
God damn it, I already bought it!
You can get a refund, can't you?
Yeah, probably. It
takes time, though.
Why? Why did you say wait a second?
Because I'm adding up the cost of the expansions to see if they're cheaper to buy individually than buying the season pass.
Because of the sale.
Didn't think of that.
They've done that before, but usually they try to avoid it, I think.
Motherfucker.
I'm done, Clay. I give up.
Oy.
Now, because just buying the Rook City, Infernal Relics, Shattered Cosmos, and... or Wrath of the Cosmos and Shattered Timelines puts you right at the cost of the season pass. Right
so,
now.
Whoa,
so you
got
save
really
$6. Give or take by buying
the season pass is worth it. Okay.
Yes, you saved like $6.
Alright, let's try this boss one more time.
One more time!
And I fucked up a shot already.
Oh, my inner...
Let's see... You don't have it, do you?
Sentinels of the Multiverse?
There's an iPad version as well, same price. And I believe it also applies to Steam sale.
I needed to buy a gift for someone anyways, so...
Sorry about your wife here. It's Sentinels of the Multiverse.
Sorry about your what? Water heater?
Yeah, water heater. Here, this'll help.
Part of me really, really wants to beat this damn snail.
I want to beat this fucking fifth boss, because it's a fucking game,
beat the snail!
Fuck.
Beat it all!
Oh god, this lag.
Beat the snail, and then the... or...
Too many sprites. Too many sprites.
Beat the snail, or turn it off.
Beat off the snail!
That's it, I'm looking up strats for this, fuck.
Son of a bitch!
Beat off the snail. Beat off the snail.
Snail's dead. It's level... This mini boss in level 4.
Beat it off! Beat off the dead body of the snail!
Jeez, man.
God damn it.
I don't want to be known as the snail boy.
The snail boy?
Look, I'm already roast meat, for God's sakes.
So, did they just change the amount of lives for the difficulty?
I think so. I think that is all they changed, like, design-wise.
Actually, I haven't looked at the Steam sale yet, so I'm the fuck that. Hello?
Hello?
We're here.
Hello? Oh, I hear y'all now.
How did that hit me?
Raisins.
Alright then, I'm not sure if I'm gonna beat this boss.
You ever wanna make digital penises?
I already did that.
So did everybody else who played Spore.
What?
And I'm starting to lose. Spore's whole purpose was to make penises.
It was?
Whether that was just intended purposes, that's exactly what people did at them. Is they made basically
it was
walking monster penises.
This thing needs to give bombs out more often.
Mine's a meat eater.
It has this whole creativity thing going for it that nobody gave a fuck about.
I did. I really liked Spore outside of the creator.
Alright. The majority of people who played Spore.
The fuck is wrong with you?
Made penises and didn't actually play the game.
Actually, you know what I just thought of? Instead of Sentinels, I think Small World's on sale for only like $3.
What is?
Small World.
How much is...
What's Small World?
It is a very awesome area control board game.
Which I haven't played in a long time.
The complete pack is $8.
$8 for everything, yeah. Alright, yeah, I can't beat this boss.
Fuck it, the kids are at their mom's, I don't care how late I stay up. Let's play Small World. Can we play it with 5 people?
I'm not sure. I don't know what the limit is.
God damn it, I just bought Sentinels.
Well, I mean, we'll play Sentinels, but...
The whole pack for Small World is $8.
Yeah, I'm tapping out. I'm calling it. This boss got my number.
I'm not tapping out.
I'm tapping out on the fifth boss.
I will finish this game.
Tap it! Like you made
no, you
that.
Won't. You will not finish this game, Nathan.
Seriously.
I will finish this game.
No, you won't.
My potion for the boss.
You haven't seen the fifth boss. You will not.
I will finish this game.
No, you won't.
This game is amazing.
It's a good game. It's a good game. It's just fucking difficult as all hell.
It offers 2, 3, 4, and 5 player maps.
God.
Man, look at what Sentinels too, but I'm just saying, it's on sale.
Can I
we might want to grab it?
$8.
Huh? Well, we can play Sentinels tonight, but we might want to grab it for future. Because it is a good one, and I'm sure y'all will enjoy it.
What?
I blame you for this.
Blame who?
Zimbar. I have yet another game from my backlog now.
Yep.
Well,
it's a board game, so, you know. Alright, well, that's the end of the race for me. I'm going to restart my stream to make it easier to upload. So I'll be right back on stream while we're still going, but
beef
I'm tapping
curtains,
out of the race.
Beef curtains. Beef
and that,
curtains.
That is our ending cue, is Cyrus saying beef curtains. Enjoy
yeah,
that,
I
people.
I think when I fail at this snail fight is when I'm going to fail.
Yeah.
I can't figure out how to get the star to hit him.
Yeah,